If you guys need ultimate team coins, then go and check out u7buy.com. Their link is down in the description. Use code CAPGUN to get yourself a discount, and new customers will get an introductory offer of 8% off. Link in the description. You're right, guys, it's CapGun Tom here, and welcome back to another episode of Team Takedown. I hope you're all doing very well today, and are ready to get some Team Takedown action. We have got Europa League Man of the Match. No, not Man of the Match. Europa League Road to the Final Matches. I don't know. So, we got this player. He's Venezuelan, and it's a little bit worrying because the FIFA player in me thinks, wow, this is a great card, hope he gets upgraded. But then, you know, the armchair Manchester United fan is like, probably don't want to see Granada beat us and him get upgraded. Plus, there's probably a lot of people who've got, you know, Road to the Final Rashford and really want him to get upgraded. So, you know, it's one of those things. It should be interesting anyway. Quick notes, live stream tonight, 5:45 p.m. Please do come. Massive pack opening. 4 foot birthday. I have over 400 packs ready to go. It's going to be nuts. Lightning hours, icon packs, packs for foot birthday. It should be awesome. Been 2 weeks without a promo. Goodness me, this has been the slowest 2 weeks of my life, but also two of the quickest weeks of my life because I've also been moving in the process of getting the new house ready. I think I've already I have already mentioned it. If you want to go check out the house tour video, the link to that is down in the description. Go drop my third channel. It's my third channel. A subscription, and you can keep up with all the progress that we're making on the house. We're going to renovate the whole thing, restore it to its former glory because it's a very old house, and it needs a little bit of love and attention because nothing's been done to it for 60 years. So yeah, that should be good. Thank you very much for supporting the channel. Thumbs up on this, subscribe if you're new, notifications on, and let's get into it. Last time we had today's opponent on, I have never seen so many comments saying, you must get him back. He might be the nicest person in the FIFA community. I literally had to take you up, guys. We've got Lewis back. Welcome back, Lewis.
Ish, what are you saying, the boys? Thank you so much for getting me on again, Led. Honestly, it has been months since we have done one of these. So, Leds, if I get anything wrong, please just allow me. Because I know for a fact that I'm going to end up asking stupid questions. I read the comments on the last video, Tom, and everyone was saying, stop asking all the stupid questions. So, this time, I'm going to try and take it a bit more seriously. But I'm nervous.
Listen, mate, this is a series that you get better at with time. I mean, look at some of the opponents that we've had on recently, guys, that started off pretty poorly. I won't lie, I don't think they'll even disagree with me. Like Danny, for example, Curbs. And in like the last couple of weeks, they have absolutely taken me to the cleaners. I do want to give you a little warning, Lewis. We have had a horrific run recently of big discard episodes. So, like, I think the average for the, like, it's like a million coins per episode for the, like, the last 10 episodes in a row.
I mean, if memory serves me right, the video that we did on my channel, I'm pretty sure that I had to discard a mid Owen. So, I've got a pretty bad record with this, but
I mean, the omens, it's already looking good for you, mate. Yeah, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah. Setting my stall out early. But I mean, I think every time that I've played against you as well, I think they've both been, I'm pretty sure they were high scoring games, were they not? I'm pretty sure that there was one that was like, there was an absolute madness of like 5 or 6 goals in the game. Either way, I'm hoping
you need
that
to stop
not
talking because the wheel's listening to you. Yeah, the wheel's
just
listening to you.
Already.
When you say high scoring game, you know that we're about to spin conceding equals discard, which is not good for anyone in a high scoring game. So let's not jinx it.
Right.
Let's not jinx it. Team of the week, I won't lie, a little bit disappointing. Foot birthday tonight. Very excited for that, guys. And if you do want to swing by the live stream, I'll be starting up around 5:45. We just hit 30,000 followers on Facebook. So me never mentioning that I stream on Facebook in my videos, apparently has worked. Apparently I don't even need to mention it because I got 30,000 followers without even mentioning it. So there you go. If you want to swing by and drop me a follow and a follow, come and watch. That's all I really care about. Just come to the stream. Come watch me open some packs. I've got a pretty good record when it comes to packing promo cards in the promos when they come out. And Foot Birthday is no different, because I'll show you my store in a minute. I have over 400 packs right now. And by the time it comes...
400 packs?
Yeah, 400.
I thought I was stacking Div Rivals packs. I've got 8 packs ready. That's me done. 400.
30 of those packs, mates, are made up with hundreds and 125k packs, a lot of which are tradable from when they did the buy one, get one free pack.
I already can't be bothered looking at Twitter. I already can't be bothered looking to see who you get tomorrow.
So today, Team of the Week, I won't lie, I was planning to do a Team of the Week card, as was Lewis. We looked at Team of the Week, and I won't lie, we were quite disappointed.
Yeah, it's not good.
There are some good players in there, but a lot of them already have better cards. So, like, for example, Benzema, he's already got a headliner. Gnabry's already got a foot freeze. Andre Silva's got Player of the Month. Mertens has, you know, his Rule Breakers and his What If card. Mark Innes and Fekir both have a nominee Team of the Year card.
Yeah.
I mean, it just feels like...
So it's not good,
and that's like the top...
Not good.
That's like the top 6 players from the Team of the Week. This is like the most unrewarding week if you did foot champs. I'm so happy with my, what was it, red Kayobayashi and flipping red.
Yeah, I took a skip on Foot Champions with me moving. I sort of used the excuse of, oh, I'm moving this weekend, so I'm not playing Foot Champions. Half because I didn't want to play, half because I was moving. But either way, I'm half glad that I actually skipped this weekend.
Because of the Team of the Week being so bad, we are going to film a Foot Birthday team takedown for Lewis next week. So if you want to see that video, make sure you go and check out Lewis's channel. His link's down in the description. Drop him a sub and all that good stuff. Turn the notifications on. You'll know when that video goes live. Plus all his other content. There's loads of stuff going on over there. And today we're going to be using this card, which is a difficult one for me. I'm not going to lie, because I have completed, we both completed this Europa League Macius. What do you think of the card first?
Right, I'm going to be completely honest with you. When I saw him last night, I thought, he's okay. Do you know what I mean? Like, I don't think the requirements are too bad. Like, they're not too bad for what I've had to put in to get it. But he's sort of... Mm-hmm. As I'm looking at him a bit more, I think he would be good as a striker, to be honest, with like a marksman Ken style on him. Like 99 agility, 99 balance. I can never say no to a card who has those agility and balance stats. Like, I actually don't think that he looks too bad. The only thing that he's probably missing is any player traits that aren't CPU-based player traits. And he's got 4-star, 4-star as well. I don't think he looks too bad, to be honest, mate.
And how do we say his name? How do you pronounce his name?
Now,
because we both avoided
saying it. Yeah, I'm not going to lie. I'm the worst at pronouncing names. I would say Maquise, but I don't know if that's right or not.
Yeah, I'll go with my cheese. So
yeah. I'll tell you what, my Darwin, cheese. That works for me.
Darwin Maquise, or don't eat my cheese.
Don't eat my cheese. Perfect.
Don't eat my cheese. There we go. I do like the fact that he is short. That I think makes his card really, really good. I was going to say, he does have 99 agility and balance. Okay, this card's working. This is going to be one of the best cards in the game.
Honestly.
I was looking at it. I was like, I'm looking at his player page. I'm like, this can't be true.
Honestly, with a marksman on him as well, it increases his shooting, his dribbling, and his physical. Like, his dribbling really needed increasing that much, but he could be a naughty little striker, you know. But obviously, we're not going to be able to play him at that today. But...
you could play him at left forward or left wing or something like that if you wanted to try and run the gauntlet, if you want to see what he's like there. This is what happens. Like, every time we've done a video together, Lewis, we have waffled on, mate. We honestly get on one. I'm going to spin the wheel, get this episode underway.
Let's do it.
Because, if I don't... Because when I upload this video at midday, if we keep on waffling the way we will, people won't be
able
to
have something to watch. Yeah, people have something to watch until Foot Birthday started. There you go.
We've got 6 hours for this podcast.
Yeah, perfect.
We've actually spun different rules, so that's going to make it slightly more complicated. Do you want to go first or second for your rule, mate?
I think I will go second, if possible, please.
One pack wonder. I'm going to spin it again because we're doing a market search today. So, I mean, we're going to take the first pack off the market anyway. Oh, I've just spun no icons. Right, brilliant. Okay, so your rule is going to be...
Stuck.
Apparently, One Pack Wonder wants to be spun, but it can't be. Not today. Give it another little touch. You've got a third question, so you're actually in a really good position here because you get an extra question for one of the rounds.
Not so bad.
Damn it. And someone offered me 2,000 stars on Facebook to try and put my brand new Prime Roberto Carlos in and then score a free kick with him, which is exactly what I was trying to do today.
Yeah.
And now I can't.
Also, I'm sure that the last time that we spoke, are you still doing the no safety thing, or have you broken that resolution?
You'll have to find out, won't you?
Okie doke. All right, fair enough then.
So I've got all the promos written down, mate.
Okey-doke.
From 1 to 6. So do you want to go first or second for your player?
I'll go first. Why not, eh?
All right. Okay, so choose a number between 1 and 6.
1 and 6. I will go 2.
2?
Yes, please.
You've got a headliner. So do you want to... We've got to choose which one you get. So do you want to say 1 or 2, mate?
1.
1. You have got the normal headliners. So not a headliner streak.
Yeah.
Just a normal one. So if you just put headliners in and then go and search and go to player 2 on page 2.
Rafinha from PSG.
Nice.
Could have definitely been worse. Could have definitely been worse.
Mate, you've lucked out there. That's lovely. Do you want to give me a number 1 to 6?
I will go for number 5, please.
Number 5. And by the way, please. I saw someone comment the other day. They were like, Tom, people can just go to your video and see the list and then choose what they want.
No, we don't do that. We're not going to do that. Come on, the boys.
Guys, we make videos for entertainment. We're not looking to get one over on each other. Although I do want to win. Number 5 is a future star. So, what page number and player number do you want me to go to?
Page 2, player number 6.
Yeah, I've got new house. Yeah, new house.
Oh, that one, yeah. fair enough.
All right, that's fine. I'm actually quite excited to try this card out. Every time I try and put him into anything, I end up losing him because people think, oh, yeah, I'll just say him because you've got loads of perfect links. Fuck, go away. Okay, so the formations we want are now on the screen. Lewis, are you gonna have a guess at my formation? Just straight up try and guess it, or are you gonna ask me a question?
Nah, I'll have a straight up guess, and I'm gonna guess at the 4-3-3 fourth variation.
That was as close as you could come, mate. You are literally one formation away from my 4-3-3 third variation. Only 2 links to the left winger here, which I think with a Venezuelan chilling. Probably going to be pretty good for us, to be honest. Pretty good. I'm just going to throw it out there. I'm going to say using the 4-3-3-4 variation.
I'm not, Tom. I am not. I am using the 4-3-3 flat.
Another formation with 2 links to back is. I was looking at that. I'm not going to.
Honestly, I did want something a bit more out there, but he's just too hard to link, man.
We're going to have to go get our thinking caps on. Already got one of my caps, but this is not. I've got a different one. You'll never see it because I always cut at this point, but I'm going and put another cap on. It's called my thinking cap. God, I'm so old. And my jokes are so bad. So bad. We'll be back in a minute to show you what our teams look like. If you want to see them, keep on watching. If you don't want to see them so that you can play along with the guessing element of the series, now's the time to look away and wait for me to say look back. Or you can just click off the video because of the jokes. But just look away. Right, so here are the 2 completed teams. You know what to do. Just simply remember them. Take them in or just look at the timestamp and come back and look if you forget. Because we are about to remove these 2 teams so that we can have each other's teams on our screen and have a guess at some of the players in it. Let's get into it. And if you are looking away, you're now welcome to look back as we have removed and reversed teams and we are ready to get into the guessing. Haven't done the rules in a little while, so let's go through them. The way this works is we have 10 rounds to try and work out what our opponent has in their team. We'll do it in alternate turns. Lewis will go first because he's the guest. He gets to say a position, ask 2 yes no questions about that position, and then have a guess at the player. If he gets the player right, he gets another go, and I get a bronze in that position as well. Up to a max of 3 goes in a row you can have before it forces switch over to the next person. Get it wrong, it's your opponent's turn. Also, there's the safety, so call that whenever you like. It means that you just don't have to answer any questions about the player that I'm asking about, pretty much. And you've got a 3rd question, so feel free to call that in at any point. Don't forget about it, because I think, although I was praising Curbs earlier, he did manage to forget to call it in.
I've got a big notepad to the side of me with like loads of notes. Yeah. Like, this is what your comment section did to me, Tom. I'm going fully in here. Like, I'm taking it as seriously as can be, and I'm probably still going
to
mess something up as well.
That's what I like to hear, mate. That's what I like to hear. Go on, man. Take us away.
Okay, Doc. I'm going to go for your left centre back to start off with, because that Niehaus.
Left centre back.
Yeah, that.
I've got Niehaus at right CDM. You've got him there, right?
Right. I've got the wrong formation, Tom. Let's
4-3-3 3rd variation.
Could I just say the right centre back instead, please?
Yeah, you can say the right centre back. Good.
Right. Okay. So my first question for you, Tom, is going to be: is this player German?
He is, yeah.
And the second question will be, is it a perfect link?
It's not a perfect link. I had every fibre of my being wanted to put Ginter into my team. I absolutely love that fella, and my stream loves him as well. Yeah. But unfortunately, it's not him.
Ah, now, I don't know if you ended up getting rid of any of the Bender brothers. That is the issue that we have. I think I mentioned to you off camera that I was watching another one of your team takedowns. I think it might have been the one with those two.
Oh, it was, that was Jack. Yes. Yeah. I thought that me and Jack did Sancho, but we didn't.
I tried to bump up that watch time for you as much as I could, Led, but...
Oh, what a hero. What a hero.
I didn't get to the end, so I don't know if you... I have to guess it. I'm gonna guess at Mr. Sven Bender.
I do not have the Bender in that position, though.
Dearie me.
Okay, well, let's try and have a think about what you might have done, eh? Now, you're a very brave man putting Rafinha into a spot that has five links going into him, but that might be a complete troll because you might have, like, just weak linked and I'll never get any of it because there's about a billion Brazilians in every position. I think I'll go for your right wing to start off.
Okay.
I'll say, is he from La Liga?
He is not from La Liga.
Is he sitting next to an icon by any chance?
Yes, he is.
Ah, okay, so that's what's going on. There's an icon striker, most likely, or this right CM is an icon, which means that this guy could be literally anyone. Have you got Mahrez?
I have not.
Well, imagine if it had been. Oh, well, okay, fair enough.
And breathe. Right, you know what? I'm going to go for your right back, please,
okay.
Tom.
Sure thing.
I'm going to ask the same question again. Is the right back German?
He is not German.
He is not German. Okie doke. Is this right back from the Bundesliga?
You're not going to like this, mate. He's not.
Oh, right. Cool. Oh, right. That's yeah, cool. Cool. Sick. Yeah, cool. Turn that really up cool. A bit louder, Tom.
Totally off topic. I'm assuming you're like everyone our age. You're an in-betweeners fan.
Yeah, obviously.
Be, right?
Obviously.
Okay. So I saw a TikTok this morning that was hilarious. It is the scene where Jay shouts down the road, he wants to suck on your Carly's tits. And it has a sign language guy in the bottom right. And him signing out, suck on your tits, is probably the funniest thing I've seen all month.
I might have seen it.
I don't know what made me think about that. That's literally the most unrelated thing. But it just popped into my head and I couldn't help but share.
Oh, Tom, I don't know what to do. Right. Oh, actually.
You got a third question.
I don't know if I want to use it yet, though. This is the thing. So basically, I think that the centre-back is a German who could potentially be any of these players. Rudiger, you've got Volland as well, but I don't know if you've done that Volland or discarded him. You've got Gosens, and then you've also got the guy from PSV, whose name I'm not even going to try and pronounce.
Bumgarl.
That's the one, yeah, that's the one.
Bumgarl.
I tell you what, I'm going to go for an out there guess. Have you got Dumfries at right back?
I don't, mate. That is a great guess, though. I respect
it. Damn it.
All right, my turn. I think I'm going to go for this left centre mid, mate.
Okie doke.
I'm just going to double check. I don't know why I'm bothering to check Venezuela, because I know that there's pretty much one Josef Martinez, and then there's Makis, and then past that. You do have Herrera, but why on earth are you going to be using him? Is there anyone from Ligue 1? There is this guy, but he's a goalkeeper, so unfortunately can't use him. And then realistically, we are sliding into nasty territory by going all the way into the silvers and the bronzes. So we'll just ignore that completely. I will say, is your left centre mid Brazilian?
My left centre mid is not Brazilian.
Interesting. Is he Spanish?
He is not Spanish.
I don't want to say him. I don't know why you would have Herrera here. I don't know why you'd have him there, because your icon is... I am almost 99.999999% sure that your striker is an icon. And that's why I asked that question earlier on. I won't ever go for your striker, so he's safe, unless I'm really, really...
if you're feeling confident.
Your icon's a striker. You have not got a strong link. This guy's going to link. There's not a Ligue 1 Venezuelan. He's not Spanish, but he will need a strong link because he's not linking to Rafinha. So, let's have a look at the left backs in La Liga. And then just pick one and guess. Who do we think you could be? Could you be stooping as low as to use Ferland Mendy? Potentially. Danny Aarons will have your head on
Yeah,
plate,
like, honestly, though. I've been scared to use any of those players. I used Joe Gomez in Div Rivals yesterday, and I had visions of being like test for it.
Maybe you were playing when the Cunha card was released. I don't know. That was quite early on.
To be fair, though, Tom, I will give you a hand. So this PlayStation account.
I can understand that you want to give me as many advantages, but I really don't.
Okay.
People will be like, why are you helping this ginger fair fraud? Enough. Do not help him. All right, okay. I don't know why. I just think this guy will slide under the radar. Have you got Modric?
I have not.
Okay. I might have been a million miles away, but who knows? All right, mate.
Okie doke. Where do... The thing is, I think I'm going to go for your central centre mid, if possible, please. And the first question that I am going to ask is, does he link to Niehaus at all?
He does, yeah.
Okay. Is this card from the La Liga?
It's not.
And I'm going to use my third question.
Okay, here we go.
Is this card from... No. Is this card German?
He is German, yes.
He is German, yes. Okie dokie. So, you're not using any icons, are you? Yeah. Because the thing is, I'm trying to think, who have you got as striker then? Who's giving that link over? So I can't think of anyone who it would be. Surely not. I'm looking at the guy from the season objectives. Like, there's no way. Surely not. You've not got him in striker. Okie doke. You know what? Sorry, I'm going to take a wild stab in the dark, and I'm going to guess at Player of the Month Gundogan.
I've not used Gundogan, yeah, no.
Damn it, man.
Gonna go for your left back.
Okie dokie.
I will make a dangerous assumption that he's gonna be from La Liga. He might not be, but do I care?
Might
no.
Might not be. Who knows?
I don't think he's gonna be Spanish, but I think I'm gonna do this the old fashioned way of just trying to narrow it down, have a stab. Mm-hmm. Because I know your left centre mid is not Spanish. So I will say, is your left back Spanish?
My left back is not Spanish.
Is he from Real Madrid?
He is not from Real Madrid.
You could have Estupiñán. You could have Torreira. And then past that, Cavarín and Lodi. If you use a Cunha, you'd have to use an Argentinian left centre mid. Give him a strong link. Or maybe this is completely wrong. You've used the perfect link to Makis, and this is not even from La Liga. Who knows? It's so far away. I think I'm going to go with it. Have you got a Cunha?
I have not got a Cunha.
All right, mate. Fair enough. Your turn.
Okie dokie. I need to get something, don't I? And I really, really do need to get something. So...
Don't we all, mate?
Yeah,
don't we all?
Yeah,
we're both in the same
boat
here.
We really, really are. I tell you what...
I should have said Blue and Lodi. Why didn't I say Lodi? It's definitely going to be Lodi. I'm an idiot. You've blatantly got one of the blooming Atletico Madrid centre mids, Lodi, and then a Brazilian left centre back. Oh, so stupid.
Let's move a bit forward. Let's mosey on over to the... I'll tell you what, I'm going to go left CDM because that middle CM is bugging me. German, like, I don't know who that could be. So I'm going to go for your left CDM, please, Tom, just at the sake of getting something.
Yes, mate.
So I'm going to guess, first off, is this player German?
He's not.
Excellent news, because that makes everything go pear-shaped. Right, righty-ho. Oh, let's have a look at Granada. Surely you're not using one of them ones. You're not, though. You're not.
I hate the fact that he's there. It's playing havoc for both of us. That guy is ruining everything.
Does this player strong link to your left wing McKees or my cheese?
He doesn't.
How have you done this?
See, playing havoc.
So it's literally just anyone now, then, isn't it? It's literally just anyone. Oh, actually, hang on a minute. Sod it. I'll guess this one. Is this player Sergio Busquets?
Oh, go away. You're questioning Lefty with so many, and I thought I'm finally getting Busquets, but yes, it's Busquets. Well played.
Oosh. Lovely stuff. Lovely stuff. Yeah, I don't know where I went with that. I was thinking Casemiro, and then, I mean, that card, it just does look sick, doesn't it? Like, have you been using it?
I haven't yet, I know I might lose it. I might never ever get to use it before it gets discarded.
I'm going
to
go for your left back. And okay. The first one I'm going to guess is this player Spanish?
He is Spanish, yes.
Is this player a perfect link?
I'm very thankful there's two. Because there's still a chance I might get it through. We'll have to see if Lewis says the right one, though, won't we? So, yes, it is a perfect link. I'm assuming you mean to Busquets,
yes,
right?
Yes, sir. Huh. You could have done. Nah, I'm going to go for it. Is this Jordi Alba?
I tried to mind game it so hard.
Which one was it, just out of interest? The man of the match?
I've got his inform, the left wing back.
Oh, I didn't even see that. I looked at left back. Oh, I see.
Now you're on a bit of a roll, aren't you? Where are you going next,
Where
mate?
Are we going next? Well, I'm going to go for your left centre back.
Okay.
And it doesn't even need to be from La Liga. I'll tell you what. First one I'm going to guess is this player German?
He's not.
He's not German. Is this player from the Premier League?
Ooh, here we go. We're playing a bit of a game now, aren't we? Yes, he is from the Premier League. Right, look at him. They'd have a swing.
Oh, is he? I'll tell you what, I'm going to take a guess at Thiago Silva.
It's not Thiago Silva, no. All right. Last round goes to me. I shall go for your goalkeeper.
Safety.
Oh, you. Now, do I want to say a league and goalkeeper, or do I want to say a Brazilian? Those are the only two real options I've got at this point. There's three Brazilians and loads of league and. Could you be so brazen as to use Navas, the cheeky man who goes in the Nani SBC?
I was going
to
say I might have put him into a Nani SBC, mate. Who knows? Who knows?
I think I'm going to go and say a little bit of hybrid of a lot of things that kind of link together. Do you have Neto?
Oh, you absolute sod. I do indeed have Neto. Damn it.
Yes!
Even with the safety. I wasn't safe, Tom. I wasn't safe. Oh, dear. Dear,
and the worst thing about that, although that was the last round, it's not the last round because the safety don't count as a round, so now I get to go somewhere else as well. So the question is, where will I go for the last round? I don't really know. I know you need a strong link from somewhere, but where is that strong link coming from? I'm going to go for right centre-back.
Okie doke.
Does this player strong link or better to Rafinha?
Yeah. He does.
This is good. I don't... Maybe he was in Marquinhos. I don't know. Maybe. There are a couple of Ligue 1 centre-backs that would work. There's with Marcelo, Marquinhos, who would do the Brazilian thing. I think I'm going to just... I'm just going to punt at both of them. I'm going to say... Does your player play for PSG?
He does not play for PSG.
Is it Marcelo?
No, it's Marcelo Tomia. It is. You've got it.
Let's go. Oh,
he was the one that I wanted to try. So I got him on my Xbox, but I've not actually played with him. Oh, dearie me.
And now you won't get to. It's like me with Busquets, mate.
How the tables turned, like, all that time with no guessing whatsoever.
No guessing. All the way up until the last two rounds, and then bam, out of nowhere.
Dearie me.
Right, well, let's run each other through the teams. I will quickly run through mine. Before I do, I'm going to show you my my new One League team for swaps tomorrow, guys. You better be ready for this. One League. All icons. All from basement icon packs. And mid slash primes.
Are you going for it tomorrow?
Highlights, big.
Yeah, big grind tomorrow. Big grind tomorrow.
Watch out. If you're on One League and you come up against me, rest in peace. And then all the people be like, oh, but you won't win it. You won't get any time. I'm just going to smash people in One League and stop them getting front swaps. That's
you've
the kind
you've
of guy.
You've got to do the pausing as well. The pause for other people as well. Yeah, like everybody else. Score a goal, pause it. Then message them and say, quit. Go full toxic.
That is a joke, by the way, guys. I won't do that. Not straight away. Yeah. When I get bored one day, I need to make myself smile. right, so you did get Jordi Alba and you did get Busquets.
Yeah.
I actually use a lot of perfect links. I'm just so into perfect links.
I was going to say, there's not a meme for no reason, Tom. There's not. We just embrace it. It's all good. It's all good.
So my left centre back is Aaron Wan-Bissaka. I've got Mr. Henderson in goal for the perfect link to him. We've then got Rudiger at the right centre back. We've got Reece James, future stars, at right back. I used a perfect link in the middle as well with the new house and player of the month, Stindl, at the centre mid, which let me get a layover a lot. And then I just went La Liga across the top with my newly upgraded from a party bag, headliner's Benzema, who's now 95 rated. He's rated higher than most players or most icons in this game, but you bet your ass he's not as good. I've got the record breaker Rodrigo objective card. Give him a strong link at right wing.
Well, that sounds spicy, Tom. So I've gone for a bit more of a budget option. I didn't get the memo that we were splashing out. So I obviously went for Neto in goal. Right centre back was going to be what if Marcelo. I've gone. It's a pretty stinky team, to be honest. The boys, like I said to Tom, I've not been on this account realistically too much since around. Maybe about like a month ago, something like that, because I'm mainly on Xbox. Enough excuses, Lewis. Tell him what you've got. Left back, I did go for that Torreira. I went for that freeze Torreira. Centre back, Diego Carlos. Just his normal version again, because, yeah. Right back is going to be Bruno Perez. I went full sweat, Tom. I was looking at Liga, and I was thinking about going Liga, and on that right-hand side just wasn't happening. Gone for Alan at right centre mid, giving a weak link over to Rafinha. And then I've also got Herrera at left centre mid, because I thought that you forgot, Tom. I thought that you forgot that I had him, because obviously we used him in, I think it was either the one on your channel or on the one on my channel. Either way.
Oh, yeah.
He's still in there. As if you remembered that from all way back when. Regardless, we've got Mikis. Left wing, I do have an icon at striker. I do have baby Fernando Torres, because why not, man?
Lovely.
Why not? And then I've gone Rafinha at right wing, his informed version. So it's very top heavy, this team. I'm not going to lie. Very top heavy.
I'm not going to lie, I missed half your team because somehow I've managed to do a duplication glitch and I've now got two Sergio Busquets
on my
bench.
Make a video on it quick. Send me the method. I'll get it up quick. Quick, come on, Tom. Got a video there.
Have you got any players you particularly like to give out?
Here
we go.
Wigan boys making all the noise. I'm going to go for Tom Pierce as your left back, the 66 rated Tom Pierce. Okay. His stats don't look too bad, but believe me, he's not good. And then for the CDM position as well, Alex Perry.
The boy. Yeah, there's another guy, isn't there, as well?
Yeah, Merry and Perry.
Perry and Merry. Fair enough.
The lads.
Let's have a look. And see what Bolton are rocking,
eh? Oh, yeah. The gloves are off, are they? Oh, yeah. Okay, interesting.
You can have Alexander.
Okie doke. Yeah, I like it.
He's 55 rated.
29 speed.
And centre-back. Oof. Have a look. You can have Taft. Oh, no, actually, no. I'm going to give you this guy because I love the flag and I like flags. Yeah. If you don't know, all my live streams, we pretty much spend all our time opening X players packs to see if we can find good flags. Right now, we've got Guyana.
Guyana.
And his name is Greenidge.
Have you seen how tall he is?
Holy. Okay, yeah, no, you can have him for sure. All right, guys, teams are built. We'll see you in the game. All right, we are in the piggy bank. Best of luck, mate.
You too, bud. You too. I can only imagine how this is going to go.
I mean, you don't have a goalkeeper, but I have lost. I have guessed people's goalkeeper recently and just not been able to capitalize on it.
Hello, Benzema. Sure, you okay there, buddy? Oh, well.
Not exactly what I was looking for, but,
you
know.
It looked decent. It looked nice.
Oh, dear. Pierce.
Go on then, Torres.
Stupid Pierce. Stupid. You stupid Wigan players, mate. They stink.
Secret agents. They're doing the job. They're doing the job.
Hello, Herrera.
It was an interesting touch. Honestly, it was an interesting touch. However, would prefer it if you could keep the ball at your feet, Mr. Herrera.
Little dink over.
That's naughty.
And then, just a little bit of that.
Alexander. Loves it.
Oh, Benzema's in the space. He's... Diego Carlos needs to...
Oh, final boss has had his pants down.
Oh, no! I sent him back to Guyana and he's managed to not score. He's
What's going on there? Okay, you're in behind, which is excellent news.
Newhouse.
Actually, it's excellent Newhouse.
Oh, Mackis, the smallest man on the pitch. Let's go, baby. I don't know who's left behind there, but he should be hanging his head in shame.
Oh, dearie dear. I think I've got a funny feeling that it could have been Bruno Perez. Or was it final boss?
It might have been.
Yeah, I think it was Bruno Perez.
Nice. Okay. Nice. Mackis, get your stupid Guyana guy out of the way, mate.
Okay.
That's lovely! Rodrigo!
Right, I'm going to pull my pants back up. Obvious set. Jesus!
Oh, you better watch out. He's going to run in behind here. Yeah, I bottled it. I had a split mind. I thought I'd go for Rodrigo instead. What is going on here, Piers?
No! Why would I want to go to
Piers.
Torres?
That's all you do. That's how they do it in Wigan. Achilles getting absolutely snapped. Oh, dear.
Oh, go on.
What?
Oh, it's spicy.
Goalkeeper, you actually stink,
it's
mate.
Spicy.
That is so bad from Henderson. Why is he not just... It's not even a good... it's a good shot. Fair enough. Oh... Pierce has got you, mate. Oh, God, he almost did actually get you there.
Okay, didn't mean to go all the way back there, but it worked! Here it is, Perry. Memon.
He's goated, mate. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. I'm...
Newhouse!
I mean, if...
Oh, Newhouse!
I mean, if the defence could just not part like the Red Sea, that would be excellent news.
A lot of people on the edge of the box here. Not sure I like that. Oh, dear.
Go on! Oh my God!
He said it would be high scoring. He predicted it, and look at it now. The ball will not stop going into the back of the net. That's for sure. Yeah, go on then, Newhouse. Just kidding. Go, Rodrigo. Go. Oh, referee, that's absolutely disgraceful.
Dearie me. Oh my God!
Oh, hello, Mackis. We got some space.
What are you doing?
It's easy. It's got to be done. Go on, Mackis. All right. We just gotta hang on for another 6 minutes.
Come on, the boys. Oh.
Oh, ref, blow up. It's a disgusting foul. Oh, he's gone for it, and it's over.
Oh,
it's over.
Deary me.
It was a tight game. GG's, mate. That was a good game. Both, dear me. Hard work. Was not expecting that.
I was actually pleasantly surprised with that centre back that you gave me, you know. Is that bad?
Hey, Guyana's finest. They don't make it like him in Europe. So yeah. Fantastic. Unfortunately, mate.
The only thing
is you do have to do one discard for the scoreline, but not only that, I didn't use my safety, so you also get an extra discard. The two discards coming up.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Cool.
Oh, dear. Right, okay. Let's go get into the discards. All right. So we've got two picks. Let's go a little bit sporadic here. I'll go for your la 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 la. And just to remind you, bronzes do correspond to the players that were there before. Just so there's no nasty surprises.
Sweet as, yeah. Cool beans.
Cool. GG's. I'll go for your left centre mid and your right centre back.
Left centre mid was Neto, who is now Alexander.
Okay.
And the right centre back is Freeze Torreira. Oh.
Ooh, we got a little piece of him.
Tiny piece.
How much is old Torreira going
for
nowadays?
He's a cheeky little 30k. Like, anyone losing 30k, I mean, I'm not keen.
How is he 30k? I know, he was like 100 when
he came
out.
I know, he actually looks pretty decent. I think it is just the fact that he's so hard to link in it. Well, then again, though, I think we've got quite a decent few little players.
Like Jimenez in there.
Yeah.
I mean, he perfect links to that other Uruguayan that plays CDM for the club. Can't remember his name.
Yeah. Right, well then, they are goners. What would you rather me do, Tom? Would you rather me quick sell or Liscard?
Quick sell, mate. Get rid.
There he goes. Quick sell, goners.
Ain't nobody going quick sell recovery for 30k.
No, we don't play those games, boys. I'm not like that. No, not that guy.
That's why you say he's the nicest guy in the community. After the last video.
I'm not saying anything. On that topic, though, Tom. Thank you very much for letting me on the series again, though, mate. I genuinely appreciate it, lad.
Anytime, mate. It was good. I always have fun recording videos with you, to be honest. We'll get you on. We won't leave it so long this time, because it has been like a good couple of months. I didn't realise.
Time is flying for me. It's just too easy to just... Yeah. Things happen. It is what it is, the boys. It is what it is. But, yeah. Thank you, mate.
And guys, if you do want to know why I've been so busy, currently bought a house and I did a house tour on my property channel. So if you want to see the house that we're going to be moving to, the office space and the flowery wallpaper that will soon be behind me, then feel free to check it out. Link to that is down in the description. Thank you very much for watching. Thanks for Lewis for coming on. And we will see you all next time. Peace.